Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, enrichment, and healthcare for their dogs. The Bouvier Day Flanders is a large herding breed that is highly intelligent, active, and likes to have a job to do. They are more than just a herding dog, as they were used for many other purposes around the farm. Bouviers are highly trainable and will learn most commands with as little as 15 to 25 repetitions. It is often said that once they know a command, they will never forget it. They were initially bred in the Flanders region of Belgium and northern France to herd cattle. Bouvier des Flandres means cow herder from Flanders. Bouviers are known for their pleasant personality, being quite calm and docile, and often make excellent family pets. They can, however, be a little stubborn. How much exercise does a Bouvier des Flandres need? Being a herding breed, the Bouvier des Flandres requires 60 to 90 minutes of exercise and activity daily. With their high intelligence, they also require plenty of mental stimulation and enrichment. Exercise is important for them, as they can be prone to becoming overweight. The three main ways to exercise a Bouvier des Flandres are a daily walk, purposeful activity, and mental stimulation and enrichment. For a full guide to exercise for a Bouvier, click the link in the description below. The daily walk. The daily walk is essential for all high-energy breeds like the Bouvier. This is not only to release some pent-up energy. The walk allows your dog to stimulate the mind with the sights, sounds, and smells they come across. Ideally, the minimum should be 45 to 60 minutes daily. This can be just once a day, or two walks a day would be better if your schedule allows. A gentle walk around the block simply will not be sufficient. If your Bouvier des Flandres has good recall and comes on command, walks at the park off the leash are ideal. Alternatively, you can use a long line to allow them more freedom while maintaining control. In general, working breeds are obedient and usually have good recall if trained. Purposeful activity. This breed is energetic, strong, and have bucket loads of stamina. Ideally, you need to find activities that can burn energy in a short period of time and provide them a job to do. This can include high-intensity games and strength training, as recommended to keep their muscles in peak condition. By keeping the muscles strong, they will support the joints and tendons, preventing injury. These activities aren't just about burning pent-up energy. They are also a way to provide enrichment by giving your dog a job to do. For exercise suggestions and ideas, click the link in the description. Mental stimulation and enrichment. All dogs need an outlet for their minds. This is especially true for these highly intelligent working breeds. If they are not provided the opportunity to challenge their minds, they will come up with their own ways to achieve this. This usually manifests itself in bad behavior, such as excessive barking, digging, escaping, and other destructive behaviors. Mental exercise for a dog can tire them just as much as physical activity and exercise. To try to tire a Bouvier using purely physical activity is not easy. The more you can challenge their brains, the better. Some ways to provide mental stimulation and enrichment include puzzle toys, learning new commands and tricks, and environmental enrichment. How to exercise a Bouvier puppy. The exercise needs of a puppy are quite different from those of an adult dog. With puppies, their bones, muscle, and joints are still growing and developing. Overly strenuous walks are not necessary, and in fact, could possibly cause harm. An activity that has high impact on the joints should also be avoided. The best exercise for a young puppy is free play with age-appropriate toys. Socializing with other puppies or friendly adult dogs is a great way to burn some of that puppy energy, along with teaching them the social skills they need. As your puppy gets older, you can take them for short informal walks, allowing them to sniff and explore and get used to being on a leash. Puppies under 3 months probably haven't had all their vaccinations, so shouldn't be walked in public. Check with your vet when it is all right to venture out to the park or street. The general rule of thumb for walking a puppy is around 5 minutes for every month of age. For a 4-month-old puppy, a walk of 15 to 20 minutes is enough. Monitor your puppy on the walk for signs such as lagging behind, lying down, or panting. End the walk if they seem too tired. Mental stimulation is important for puppies and can tire them just as much as physical activity. Exercise for a senior older Bouvier. As a dog gets older, they become less active and have lower energy levels. However, it is still important that they remain reasonably active to keep their joints and muscles mobile and to manage their weight. Many dogs develop arthritis as they age. Exercise for them becomes a balancing act. It is important to keep their joints mobile and manage weight, but too much can make them sore. In summary, the Bouvier is a herding working breed and requires more exercise than you may think. The Bouvier des Flandres requires 60 to 90 minutes of exercise and activity daily. With their high intelligence, they also require plenty of mental stimulation and enrichment. Exercise is important for them as they can be prone to becoming overweight. Let us know in the comments how you exercise your Bouvier des Flandres. Like and subscribe for more videos on dog exercise, enrichment, and overall healthcare.